Hello, today I'm in Suzuki Swift. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable rear windshield heating. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got these two knobs. Simply press the rear button to enable rear windshield heating. Press it again to disable this function. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.